got the green flag on the track. Coming in out of Washington, Indiana, here's Green Streak Unlimited. Kentuckians come down through here. A weight transfer sled. The farther they pull up, the weight comes forward. Having a mind of its own, coming out of the hole and almost immediately taking off of that right sideline, having to hit the brakes and try to get that tractor back under control.
I'm pretty sure he built the front tie rod of that Geico 75th edition.